Alright, we're gonna look up here, and view up the chimney, and then I will switch the camera view back to the side view, like this here on the way down, with a little rotation added in to check the sides. But for now, we're gonna go look straight up till we get to the top. So what we're looking at here is insulation. This chimney has been sealed off. I had to pull some insulation out of the damper area, but see, this is sealed off from the top, so it cannot be used, cannot have a fire until this insulation has pulled out of here so it can vent properly. So we're going to switch over to side view here next and come down. What I'm trying to do here is stop this rotation so you can see this gap here in the mortar. That's going to result in poor draft. That's going to be like drinking through a straw, if you know what that's like. So chimney's not going to draft as strong as it should. Keep coming down here. So that second joint coming down was much tighter than that first one we looked at. We're coming down into the throat now. Everything's relatively clean. We're starting to get a little more black carbon and soot build up as we get closer to the firebox here. There's a good sized gap there as well, so that'll again contribute to some drafting inefficiencies with this flue.